are, we're at the new space. It's been 2 weeks. 2 weeks since the fire to this. It's an amazing effort. People still working. Landscaping at River Cottage, you'd have thought. Let's go and have a look inside. So this is our dining area. We've had two events already, Friday and Saturday night. Went really well. Nice kind of rustic feel. Amazing view out there. You can imagine just sitting here, glass of wine, sun going down over there, all that fantastic food coming out of the kitchen. Cookery school first day, which is through here. Nice bar area, nice little lounge area. And we're setting up for cookery school. So all of this kit, everything plumbed in, everything from you. Robbie there, doing a nice bit of unpacking. The Kenwoods that we've got. Love those Kenwoods. And in about 10 minutes, we've got 20 students coming down the hill for the first cookery school in our new space. And all we need to do is just let it happen and enjoy the rest of the day.
Ha 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 ha!